loved one recently passed away. If so, I'm really sorry for your loss. I know firsthand that the days, the weeks, the months immediately following the loss of a loved one can be really overwhelming, and you may be wondering, where do I start? What do I do? If that's you, download our free report, our free guide, 7 Steps to Handling Your Loved One's Estate. Hi, I'm San Diego Probate and the State Attorney Christina Hess, and I've written this report to help you know what to do in the days and the weeks following the loss of a loved one. Who to contact, what you need to do, the documents that you need to begin to assemble, and the first steps to take in handling the estate, and how to avoid liability for yourself. Go through the guide, download it now, put in your name and your email, and you'll get immediate access to the guide. Go through it, and then let me know if you have any follow-up questions. If you need help with trust administration or a probate, we're here to help you. Again, it's been San Diego Probate and the State Attorney, Christina Hess.